I'm gonna buy ammo, 10 mil rounds, 50 maybe. Yeah, and that's for the sniper that I'm gonna have pretty damn soon. And some cocaine. I do cocaine. Right. Also, I would love that, but not enough money, and I don't need that as much. Radar glasses. What the hell are those? Field grills, portable beds. Yeah, there's a lot of awesome stuff. Encyclopedia of small guns. Huh, what the hell is that? Alright, accept.
Good hunting!
Right. Let's go. Let's see what we can repair ourselves. No. Nothing else. Alright, so I'm gonna need the Imigalil 4556. This one, AK-107 for the 39. Or the Kalashnikov. No. That one. I'm gonna keep the bar around for the 7.6. Alright.
Huh. Did you know the human...
No, it can't. You were misinformed, lady, so... Alright, so... Sell this one. Sell this one. And this is for the 10 mil. 556 is, yeah, this. I can sell this. And everything else stays. Alright.
Good hunting!
Alright, and repair. Huh. 046 caps. Right. Wow. Plus 44. That's a lot. Yes. 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 Ah, you know what? Fuck it. Repair all. Done. Done. Goodbye. Okay, they look ugly. I like mine better. Big ass glasses. Hi, Donna. Right, so let's talk to this dude. Let's fix the leaky pipes. Hi.
Yeah? What is it?
Well,
it's no secret that the old water treatment plant is on its last legs. And I'm the only one in town that can keep the damn thing running.
Yeehaw.
I spend so much time up in the plant that I can't take care of the leaks that keep springing up in the pipes around town. Now, I don't expect much from strangers, but if you've got the know-how, I need someone to hunt down and repair those leaks.
Sure.
From the pressure in the plant, my guess is that there are three of them scattered around town.
Actually,
check along the pipes and the valves, but they might be a bit tricky to spot.
Actually, from the pressure you can't tell how much they are, because one big one can drop the pressure as three small ones, so... Right. So he don't know what he's talking about, but sure, there's three, so... So he actually knows what he's talking about, but in real life you cannot tell. I have a lot of repairs, so it's gonna be easy for me. But I think I remember that there was one somewhere, and up here somewhere. I don't know. I don't remember that much, actually. There's one that I can't get to because of this. Alright, one more and... Ow.
Women and children of the earth, come forth to gather and behold the power of Adam.
There's actually no power of Adam there anymore. Ding. Huh, third one. Hunting. Actually, I don't know why I'm doing this quest, because I'm not gonna actually trade in trading scrap metal for money, so I just don't like carrying around scrap metal. It just sounds stupid, so even though there's a lot of scrap metal and he gives fair price for them, so I just don't care about it that much. But where the fuck is that third leak? As he said, it's scattered around town, so... Alright, I'm gonna pause and get back to you when I found it. Oh yeah, found it. It's right under the trailers, I guess. Call them. Alright, that's all free. So let's head back to the dude. And every eye should... Lovely that they didn't make a new animation for running, just sped up this normal running. Is he outside again? Fall again. You know this dude? He can just disappear. And
tamper with that, and we're going to have a problem.
I hear his voice. I don't see the dude. Dude, where are you? Where are you? Oh, here. Hi.
Huh? Oh. Yeah. Aww. What is it? Well, I'll be. The pressure's up in the plant. It looks like all the leaks have been fixed. Thank you, stranger. Thank you. But listen, it's only a matter of time before they burst again. And someone like you might not be around to fix them. I'll make you a deal.
I'll
give you caps for any scrap metal you can bring me. You'll find it all over the place out there in the waste. If I have a steady supply of scrap, I can keep the plant running and the pipe should be just fine. We got a deal?
Sure.
Good. This just keeps looking better. Those parts will keep this place running and the town in fresh water. Hurry back as soon as you find some.
Sure. I'm not gonna. So, how did he know that the pressure is black? Black? Back? Sorry, that wasn't racist. Just slip of the tongue. Let's head back and hopefully I can actually approach the ghost from the back. Which would be preferable, because from the front there's a lot